Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1193. Today we have a special 4v4 request that was sent in on the forums by Bowser45. He wanted to see Heavy Weapons Guy Madness as 8 Heavy Weapons Guys battle on camera in 4v4 fashion. Love this one. Take place on the Dark Alley stage. Apparently it was an arms deal gone bad here. Well, I haven't seen this many dudes in we'll cut off leather vests and ammo bandoliers outside of Sturgis. Years, ladies and gentlemen. Just kidding. Oh, wow. Team 1 Heavy Weapons Guy at least looks to have the advantage on Team 2. Nearly impossible. I don't know which one's assigned which. I guess we got the red and the blue guy on Team 1 and the purple and kind of the gray guy on 2. And it looks like, well, Team 2 coming back here. Heavy Weapons Guy Assaulter. One of them wearing red pants. That's... what a bold fashion statement from that Heavy Weapons Guy there. He's obviously the, fancy Heavy Weapons Guy. Just kidding. Let's see, a huge Gatling gun blast there. Red shirt Heavy Weapons Guy. And a shotgun blast going up. Another Gatling gun blaster from the green shirt army style Heavy Weapons Guy. And that's it. Team 1. Somehow he gets the win. Pow right in the kissa.
Round 2.
Well, let's see what happens in round 2 here, folks. The insanity continues. Gatling guns going off everywhere here. More chaos than the Dark Alley can handle. Police apparently not even going to try and break up this battle. They'll let everyone kill each other out. As well, one of the Heavy Weapons guys puts on his heavy punching gloves there. I saw some green punching gloves there, too. Just seeing everything, the boxing style. One of them was killed. I didn't see which color went down there first. It looks like Team 1 actually in a little bit of trouble here, perhaps. That's... maybe they're down to one guy. Is it 3-on-1? Yeah, that's... no. That's it. It was 3-on-1 the other way there. Heavy Weapons Guy. Team 1 takes it in straight sets there, straight rounds. And what an interesting, insanely entertaining battle. I hope certainly... everybody enjoyed that one nonetheless. Stay tuned for our next request. It's going to be Battle 1194, and it'll be coming soon!